with our teen solo top 10. So teen dancers, if you hear your routine name and number, please come make a straight line along the front of the stage, starting where Diego is in 10th and making your way all the way across the stage to first. All right. Three-way tie for 10th overall. First up in 10th for our teen solos. From Yoko Sands and Performing Arts Academy, it's Sasha and We Could Die Tomorrow. Also in 10th overall from Creative Arts Academy, it's Paige and I'm Every Woman. And rounding out 10th overall for our teen solos from Element Dance Studio is Lena and Hurt. We have a six-way tie for 9th overall. First up from Dance Collective, it's Eubin and Waiting Game. Also in 9th overall from Extreme Force Dance Company, it's Presley and Tap Symphony. Another 9th overall coming to us from Yoko Sands and Performing Arts Academy, it's Isabella and Particles. Also in 9th overall from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio, it's Lena and It's About That Walk. Another 9th overall coming to us from Los Altos Dance Academy, it's Alexandra and Falling in Love Again. And rounding out 9th overall for our teen solos from Creative Edge Dance Studio, it's Kalea and Bring on the Rain. We have a 5-way tie for 8th overall. First up from Yoko Sands and Performing Arts Academy, it's Madeline and the Muse. Also an 8th overall from NorCal Dance Arts, it's Summer and Stranded. Another 8th overall coming to us from Echo, it's Parker and Pearls. Also an 8th overall from Yoko Sands and Performing Arts Academy, it's Braylon and Chrysalis. And rounding out 8th overall for our teen solos from Western Nevada Performing Arts, it's June and Better Now. We have a 3-way tie for 7th overall. First up from the Academy, it's Olivia and September. Also in 7th overall from NorCal Dance Arts, it's Jocelyn and Is She Gonna Be There? And rounding out 7th overall for our teen solos from Yoko Sands and Performing Arts Academy, it's Emily and Embers. We have a 4-way tie for 6th overall. First up from the Academy, it's Malia and Whisper. Also in 6th overall from Los Altos Dance Academy, it's Caitlin and The Impossible Dream. Another 6th overall coming to us from NorCal Dance Arts, it's Rhea and Hopelessly Devoted. And rounding out 6th overall for our teen solos from N10 Dance Studios, it's Claire and Amelia. We have a 4-way tie for 5th overall. First up in 5th from Dance Vision, it's Sadie in This Bitter Earth. Also in 5th overall from Western Nevada Performing Arts, it's Reese and Night After Night. Another 5th overall coming to us from NorCal Dance Arts, it's Aria and Negative. And rounding out 5th overall for our teen solos from Yoko's Dance and Performing Arts Academy, it's Ava and Lost. We have a 5-way tie for 4th overall. First up from NorCal Dance Arts, it's Kylee in Silver Screen. Also in 4th overall from Westside Dance Project, it's Esme and Shutter Speed. Another 4th overall coming to us from Hype Dance Studio, it's Harper and Lately. Also in 4th overall from Yoko's Dance and Performing Arts Academy, it's Isabella and Back to the Sky. And rounding out 4th overall for our teen solos from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio, it's Halle and A Humble Contribution. We're now moving on to our top 3. 2-way tie for 3rd overall. First up from NorCal Dance Arts, it's Ciana and Self Adhered. And rounding out 3rd overall for our teen solos from Westlake Dance Center, it's Riley and If You Wait. 2nd overall teen solo is Standing Alone in 2nd. From the Bass Dance Center, it's Cooper and Dreamer. Which means your 1st overall teen solo is Standing Alone in 1st. From Dance Connection 2, it's Taylor and My Discarded Men. Congratulations. Awesome job, you guys. Very nicely done. Can we hear it nice and loud one more time for all of these incredible teen solos? Everyone take one big final bow for me, please. Very nicely done. And then top 3, come on to the center and we'll take a picture together. Yes? Bring it in, bring it in. Congratulations, you guys. Very nicely done. Come on over here. And then we'll just stare at our photographer there in the center. Awesome job. Congratulations. You guys can take a seat. Very nicely done. All right, we are now moving on to our senior solo top 10. Senior dancers, same thing as the teens. If you hear your name and number, please come make a straight line starting where Sydney is in 10th and making your way all the way across the stage to first. All right, 3-way tie for 10th overall. First up in 10th from Elite Studio of Dance, it's Haley in My Mind. Also in 10th overall from Creative Edge Dance Studio, it's Bella and I See You. And rounding out 10th overall for our senior solos from Echo, it's Katie and Gypsy. We have a 2-way tie for 9th overall. First up from DC Dance of LA, it's Maddo and Written in Stone. And rounding out 9th overall for our senior solos from Elite Studio of Dance, it's Eliana and E2L2. We have a 3-way tie for 8th overall. First up in 8th from Core Connection Dance Company, it's Kaya and Vienna. Also in 8th overall from Elite Studio of Dance, it's Dominique and Shotty Get Loose. And rounding out 8th overall for your senior solos from Xscape Performing Arts Center, it's Gracie and Don't Rain on My Parade. We have a 4-way tie for 7th overall. First up from Elite Studio of Dance, it's Brooklyn and So Broken. Also in 7th overall from NorCal Dance Arts, it's Noelle and Numb. Another 7th overall coming to us from Loft Dance Theater Arts, it's Mason and I Want To. And rounding out seventh overall for our senior solos from Elite Studio of Dance, it's Emma and But If. Sixth overall senior soloist standing alone in sixth from the company space, it's Harrison and Bones. Fifth overall senior solo standing alone in fifth from Los Altos Dance Academy, it's Ani and Even Now. We have a three-way tie for fourth overall. First up in fourth from Elite Studio of Dance, it's Emily and the People and I. Also in fourth overall from Elite Studio of Dance, it's Jasmine and Nocturnal. And rounding out fourth overall for our senior solos from Tempe Dance Academy, it's Kate and Eyes Closed. Moving on to our top three, we have a two-way tie for third overall. First up in third from Elite Studio of Dance, it's Riley and This Can't Be Love. And rounding out third overall for our senior solos from NorCal Dance Arts, it's Audrey and I Who Have Nothing. Second overall senior soloist standing alone in second comes to us from NorCal Dance Arts, it's Charlie and Heartstrings. Which means there's a two-way tie for first overall senior soloist first up in first from Evolve Dance Complex, it's Tatiana and Satisfaction. And also in first overall senior solo from NorCal Dance Arts, it's Caitlin and Voice of Us. Congratulations, dancers, awesome job. Let's hear one more time for all these incredible seniors. Top 10, take one big final bow all together for me. Very nicely done. And the top three, you guys can stay over here in the center. We'll take a picture. Nice and fast, come on in. Big smiles at our photographer in the center there.
I guess I'm pretty glad that you're alone. You said she's scared of me.
Awesome job, congratulations, you guys. Take a seat. And our last order of business before I'll let you guys head home and go to sleep is our senior duo trio top three. Third overall senior duo trio comes to us from Elite Studio of Dance, it's Upside. We have a two-way tie for second overall. First up in second from Elite Studio of Dance, it's Burned Out. And rounding out second overall for our senior duo trios from Elite Studio of Dance, it's Alone. Which means your first overall senior duo trio comes to us from Los Altos Dance Academy, it's Tell Him. Congratulations, dancers. Awesome, awesome job. Thank you so much for such a wonderful day one. You guys are done. That's gonna round out our awards. We will see you bright and early tomorrow morning at, I believe, 8:30 a.m. for some groups. Have a good night, everybody. Always gonna treat me right.